The autonomous region of Bougainville is preparing itself to gain independence from PNG and has demonstrated that through the ballot papers with a 98% voting for independence. The region is now preparing itself towards that goal. Thus, Education Minister for Arab Tionila Madbob wants to make sure a department contributes in the independence readmission process.
That will contribute directly and technically in terms of building Bougainville for a independence-ready mission.
In future, the minister would want Divine Word University to set up its campus on Bougainville. The university also has the flexible learning arm, where it can also help address the illiteracy level on Bougainville, as well as meet the educational needs of its people in preparation for independence.
There are reasons why, I purposely chose Divine Word University. You know, being Bougainville, being 80% Catholic, we need an institution that can be well received by the people. And also, we already have workforce on Bougainville who have been very competent in the areas where they have been working in, and they've proven themselves to be very competent given the ethics and the preparations that the university has very much contributed in.
A third concept the minister is aiming at is outside of the education system. While a ministry is targeting to create an institution that does not look at the educational qualification like certificates and diplomas, but based on skills, talents, and a person's aspirations.
We kind of like within the ministry's focus, we want to make sure that we designed a very much of a sort of a contextualized business education institution in Bougainville that can not just meet the needs of Bougainvillians but Melanesia at large.
Martha Lewis, National MTV News, Medang.